Hey guys, welcome back to our channel Unbox Car. Here I'm just going to show you one of new product. It's a sun visor Bluetooth car key. So I'm just going to taste this product as well. So first of all, let's see what we're getting inside. So I'm just going to unbox it. First of all, this is the product. It's a Bluetooth car kit with the hook. Okay, you can just attach over here from back side. And car secret charger, mini USB cable, and user manual for the all function, how to set up and all that things. So okay, I'm just going to introduce about the product. It's a front view, you can see. First of all, this is a speaker. Okay, then you can see over here, it's a light indicator. Then this is the MFB button. Whenever the call is coming, you can just simply press the button and you can answer in the call, and you can disconnect the call as well. Then plus button to increase the volume, minus button to decrease the volume. Then it's a mic, you can see over here, it's a mic. From apart side, we can see beside of this, it's a mini USB port. So you can charge this product through the mini USB cable. And if you can see over here, it's a mute button, you can just mute it. If you can see from the back side of this device, it's a battery compartment, you can just slide it. Okay, and this is the battery port, and it's a BL5C battery. This is a secret charger. Look, okay, it's a secret charger. So through secret charger, you can charge this device through your car secret charger port. Okay, just insert this cable. Okay, and this port will go into your car secret charger port. Then you have to just connect this cable over here. Okay, and it will charge. You can also see the indicator here, it's a light indicator for the charging mode. Now I'm just going to taste this product. So first of all, I'm just going to turn it on, this product. So press the on off button for a few seconds. Turn on.
Power on.
Now you can
see the Bluetooth device is ready to pair.
You can hear the sound. Power on and ready to pair. So now what you need to do, you have to just go to your go to the Bluetooth portion of your phone. Now you need to click on pair new device. So it will search. Now you can see it's showing me available device BT speaker. So I'm just going to press on BT speaker and it will asking me about the pair the device. Okay, allow access to your contacts and call history. Okay, then pair it.
The Bluetooth device is connected successfully.
Now you can hear the sound, it is successfully connected with my phone. Now what I will do, I'm just going to place any of the songs. So I'm just selecting the YouTube. Just press the minus button and hold it for few seconds and it will decrease the volume, like. And if you want to increase the volume, just press and hold plus button. You can hear the sound. Now for the calling function, let's see. We just going to test the call function, how it works. So whenever the call is coming to my phone, I can easily receive the call, like I can answer in the call over here, you can see.
Hello.
Okay, you can hear the sound. You can speak over here as well. So you no need to use the phone. Hello.
Hello.
Where are you?
At home.
Okay, so you can easily hear the sound. And if you want to disconnect this call, you can directly disconnect the call from over here. Just press the one time. Okay, and call is disconnected. Okay, this device is also support like voice command mode. So, but please make sure your device also should be your device also be supported with the voice command, else it will not work. So I'm just going to test these features through this handsfree car kit. Hey Google, call to Ally Darshan Bhai. Hello.
Hello.
So now I'm just disconnecting the call. So just press it one time and it will disconnect. Okay. So basically you can use this device in your car and it will help you traffic area. So thank you.